down into your hands, and ask that your presence will indwell here. We pray that as we go through the construction, your protection and grace will be upon those who will do all the work. We also pray that this will not just be a monument, but it will also be a symbol that the whole world needs peace, and that all of us must strive to make peace with one another.
Your Excellencies, distinguished ladies and gentlemen, this brings us to a close.